Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be explaining what a laminar flow is. So a laminar flow is basically when you poke a balloon, and when you poke it, it ends up like this. The water is moving so fast in such an orderly manner that it almost looks like it's crystallized until it gets to the end where gravity distorts it. And it's pretty cool. So you guys can now just watch the laminar flow since I'm done explaining. Enjoy!